cheer. And you're crying. That's wonderful. She's crying. I love tears. How do you feel? I'm shocked. I can't believe it. I tried my hardest. I brought it to the end. Things I've tried. So I'm very happy.
She did a wonderful job.
Oh my God. And you're never going to say I'm sorry again, right? Tonight. God bless you. Susan is the top fundraiser in the Judges Award this year. Good job, Susan. Again, all of our stars deserve you on your feet with a standing ovation for all the work these guys did.
Yeah.
They were the core of our program. They worked so, so hard. I'm so proud of every one of you. Thank you for all that you do.
We couldn't have done this job without all of our tech guys. If you guys could just leave the cameras on, I want to show you who's behind all this. All these people that are involved in the show. Come on, we got stage manager Sarah. Come on, our lighting and sound guys are incredible this year. And we've got a whole bunch of Secret Service guys disguised as camera people here, right? These guys are incredible. They made the best show here that we've had in Harford County in years. These are the people that make us look good in spandex costumes, right? All right. Okay, thank you so much, guys. I'm going to give them right back to somebody of those. Okay, there you go.
Thanks to all the Board of Trustees and the staff for an incredible year. We had an incredible time. And I want to tell you that the silent auction table is closed now, so you can check to see who's won those items. Don't forget to get your boogie bag on the way out. I'm Diane Lynn from 101.9 Lit FM. It's been my pleasure. As always, I had a good time. God bless each and every one of you. Thank you and good night.